Hello, here's a quick tour of Channeltivity's co-branded Collateral module. PDF files are a pain to edit, and many partners don't have the staff to do it in-house. So, unless you want to create co-branded PDFs for each of your partners by hand, you'll need an automated solution like Channeltivity. Let's take a look and see how it works. First, I'm going to create an asset by uploading a simple PDF one-page brochure, entering a title, and setting permissions. Once the asset is saved, we open it up and configure the content areas, which are the areas of the PDF that can be customized by the partner. I'm going to add a logo content area here, and another text content area that will display the partner's contact info. So these placeholders that I'm adding will be automatically filled with the partner's name, email address, etc. when they use this asset to generate a PDF. The last step is publishing the asset to make it visible to partners. Now I'm going to switch to a different browser where I'm logged in as a partner, and we're going to generate co-branded Collateral from the asset we just created. I select our asset, click the button, and review my profile information. This will flow into the placeholders we created. This is the preview of the PDF I'm customizing. And you can see my contact info down here. All I need to do now is add my logo, which I upload from my machine. If I'm happy with the way it looks, I save and then can download the final PDF. Let's take a look at the results. And that's it. Thank you for checking out Channeltivity's co-branded Collateral module. Please contact us to find out more.